Have you heard the news? 1834, Emancipation Day has come, slavery no more. Have you heard the news? In 1834, slavery has ended here, Emancipation Day. Have you heard the news? Slavery no more. Emancipation Day has come in 1834. All over Canada, black people shout, hallelujah, hallelujah, I'm free now, no doubt. Have you heard the news? 1834, emancipation's come now, slavery no more. Josiah Henson's settlement, they danced all day. In Chatham they sang the whole night away. In Windsor and London, when there was no doubt, people would jump up and you'd hear them shout. Have you heard the news? In 1834, Emancipation Day has come, slavery no more. Have you heard the news? Have you heard the news? Have you heard the news? Slavery no more, slavery no more, slavery no more, slavery no more. No more, no more, no more, no more, no more, no more, no more. No more, 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 no more. Thank you.
time will bring. Many versions of a theme, like a light with chromatic surface beam, changing coloring, spelling what it means. So to change our day is to change our way. Far, things go in a pattern to go out. So to bring fresh directions in about. But the break in haste, or to set a base, is to be a trend, evolution's plan. Cutting things bring verses through a dream. Out of will, I may issues dark or extreme. But vital things, we do have aboard our ship. Ship of life, like a gambler in his chip. We can make or break. Truth, we can't forsake. We are prayer and sin, evolution's blend.